track on the back. But there's only the red car on track, so good, good. Okay, push it this way. Relax, good, good. On this side, so start to go. Okay, I'm gonna put more over here. Okay, more gas, wider. Okay, brake car. Off, off, turn in. Okay, roll the gas and go. Go, 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 go. Brake hard and then off. Turn in, tight. Okay, gas straight over here. Perfect, tight in. Roll the gas already, you can go. And go, okay. Now shift. Brake. See how much power?
Yeah, when it's good.
Yeah, wow. It's the turbo. Gas, here, off. Perfect, go, 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 go. And brake. Downshift. There you go, perfect. Keep turning here. A little bit more, a little bit more. Okay, roll the gas wider now. Let the car roll out.
Especially when the turbo kicks in,
yeah.
You really not tell.
And it's like, it's a you can't keep up with the, no. Seems that you can't keep up with the gears.
That's
like
the
so quick.
I mean, that's the thing I was, you know,
yeah.
Talking about the acceleration of the car, trying to gauge it, and the turbo kick in, it just revved insane.
Exactly. No, it's completely different. It's much lower, and it's like the power is all that like super quick, because the turbine, when the turbine goes on, it's like super quick. It's not like progressive as the other, so that's brutal almost. Okay, we're gonna park it here on the right and stop right there. Good job!
Thank you, that was amazing.
Like it?
Yeah, I'll be back. I want to do more of that.